My name is Jonas Aiden.
So my name is Damien Hendricks.
My name is Sergio Popkin.
My name is David. I am from Italy. Everybody know me as Seven Skies.
Okay, I'm Snap.
I guess we can skip the part with who you are, where you're from, and what's your background. That should be.
My name is Tiesto.
All right. Well, I'm. Oh shit! I looked at the camera. Let's start this again. My name is Luis Torres.
Well, my name is Daniel, but everyone knows me as Mosca.
My name is Tor Green.
This journey, you need to watch this.
Okay. I'll show you how to make all my tracks. All right.
Okay.
Check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
We have like 3 studios, the white studios, the blue, and the red one.
This is the white studio. Right now it's green, but it's the white studio. And then we have some beautiful album artwork here for Secrets in Bloom. And then we have the other two main studios. We have the red and the blue. Oh shit, I got that backwards. Red and blue. But yeah, it's just where everything happens. All the magic happens here. We have all these great studios, but Jackie Chan was made right there on a laptop speaker.
I'm really surprised because I've been in a lot of these like settings before and studio sessions, but it's just uniquely nice people. Honestly, there's just no ego. Everyone's super friendly. And yeah, it's actually, I was really surprised. And meeting a lot of the guys like Damien, Toby, Snaus, and Mosca. Everyone's just so nice.
It's great. I feel like the vibe is very down to earth, and everyone is like joking with each other, and it's nice. It's a good environment to be creative in. I think you're not really too tight.
Funny thing is, like the guys, some of the guys have never met before, but it feels like we've already know each other for like so long, and it's not only like work, it's also like making fun, of course. That's the thing.
It's very good.
Yeah, fucking sick.
Thanks.
Yes, that into like a...
Everybody was hanging.
Yeah, like, I know.
Here it comes.
Yeah. What a lenta.
Do you what's happening?
Oh, that's good. You got some good vibes going on everywhere.
Yeah, good vibe, good energy, which is what music's all about.
This is the first time I've really done sessions like this that are like this many producers at the same time.
You know, they feel the pressure when they're here because there's so many other talented guys and everybody wants to show their best. So that brings the best out of everybody.
To be honest, I was a bit nervous because I thought like there's so many good producers and that like I would not be good enough.
I think it can be hard to you know, just be creative when you're asked to.
I'm learning every day with, for example, when I was with Mosca, he teach me some tricks, you know, on Fruity Loops, because he work on Fruity Loops like me, and yeah, that's cool.
It's like a sample, you know, like a little
bit. Or a real vocal, like
yeah, that thing.
Okay, yeah. It's definitely your style.
Trophies.
Yeah.
Wat zijn die? Kijk, die staan. Die kan volgens mij.
Oude meuk. Kijk, hier staat hij.
Ja, ja. Dit is hem.
2002.
Sick.
Who better to give you advice about dance music than Tiesto, right? Like, this is the guy who has seen the genre change for 20 plus years and has somehow remained at the top for every progression of the scene.
I love the fact that he's so involved, and I think it's priceless for all of us.
I think he's the key part of this week, that he is here like sharing time with us and sharing his knowledge with us. It's amazing, and it's an honor to share like the studio with him, to share some words with him and time with him.
There's a lot of knowledge that's being like bouncing from one each other, and we're learning from each other. And that's really great about these sessions we have here in Musical Freedom Studios. And the thing is that everybody's can do like what they love to do, you know. Now no boundaries.
I think it's you know what we're looking for as a label, as Musical Freedom. The word says it, you know, Musical Freedom. We don't have any boundaries. We can release a trap record, a house record, a crazy record, as long as it's cool and different and nice to listen to, and hopefully I can play it in my sets. That's how the label started, because before I was stuck in one genre, and I felt like, you know, as a DJ, what's better than if you can play any genre you want, and you just have the freedom to play whatever you want for the people, and they love it. That's the best feeling in the world.
I said, pardon, monsieur, I don't speak French and yes.
Yeah, that's two vocals are great.
Yeah, it's a
very gimmick.
Yeah, gimmick.
Yeah.
I don't speak French and yes.
I love that one.